How important is this washer machine?
Oh, it's very, very important because it is in South Africa, you know. I never knew that it could do something like this. I'm telling you, the fact I'm so happy to be an African woman today, and I'm so happy to be here. You know, to have qualified, because it's now it has to do with qualification. The other ones, you don't have to qualify. You just have to go and represent your country. For me to qualify at this age, I'm so very happy.
How do you describe the atmosphere of an African World Championship compared to the one you have attended?
It's beautiful. You know, we have a lot of beautiful people in Africa. And for them to have something like this, you know, the way, you know, I live in Europe, as you know, the way we, the European or the American, the way they think about Africa, Durban is so beautiful. This is my first time of coming to Durban and seeing everything. It's so glamorous. I'm so proud to be here. Okay, like we have the likes of Omar Assar. He just won. I'm so very happy for him. That was a tough one. And we have, like, I call him Oba, that is the king of Africa, Haruna Kadri, you know. I just hope he's going to get to, like, quarterfinal, semifinal. But it's hard. This is world championship. Anything can happen, you know. So most of the time we have some upset, but I just hope that we Africans, like the male, it's hard. But we have my Anagoda, the young one. We have Dina. She's playing super, super good. I just hope that the women, because I love supporting women, you know, women supporting women. I just hope that women can get up there too, like to quarterfinal. Semifinal is going to be very hard, but let's just get there. Oh, my first love is table tennis. The same question. Don't forget, I know Funke is 49. We have another woman from Luxembourg. She's 58 years old. And I kept looking at her, the way she's playing. And every time people ask me, Funke, when are you going to stop playing? And if I look at her, and I would just be like, why would I stop because of people? I'm still playing very, very good. I'm playing in my club. I'm still very fit. I'm still looking good. You know, but sometimes inside would tell me that I'm tired, but I love table tennis. I'm in school right now. Yeah, let's just see what is going to happen. For now, I can't tell you. Okay, anything world, I love it because I have the opportunity to see everybody. For Africans, I think I'm going to leave it for African players so that the younger ones can come up. But anything world, I don't know. I just love to put it.